We are now in a momentum of our relationship.
Activity between Italy and India contributes to further enhance the bilateral relations.
Possibility to have a direct flight, to have more movements between the two countries.
Connectivity between Italy and India contributes to further enhance the bilateral relations.
We had an increasing number of export and import from India to Italy, from Europe, Italy to India. And now also the possibility to have a direct flight, to have more movements between the two countries, give another boost to the relation, the partnership between the two countries. We are now in a momentum of our relationship with many meeting at summit at top level and also ministerial. Prime Minister met the Prime Minister Modi in Bali recently. We'll have several delegation and ministerial delegation and government delegation here in India for G20. So many business delegation. So I see a very good moment in the relations between Italy and India.
India is very important for us because it's a partner in our manufacturing, because we import from India iron, aluminium and steel. And we are very important for the manufacturing made in India, make in India with our machinery technology, food processing, tool machine, textile machine, and also in our sustainable agriculture, which are experienced. We are now also starting the collaboration in fighting pandemics for the future, learning experience from the experience of COVID, where we collaborated a lot between Italy and India. So there are so many fields where the partnership in Italy and India is so rich.
We host in Italy the highest community of Indians in Europe, 210,000 of Indians coming to Italy, living in Italy, working in Italy in the food and agri-industry sector. So it's an important part of our economy. It's also important for the economy of India because of the remittances of the Indian working in Italy. And I think we'll have an increasing number of Indians working in India because they are very well integrated.
And increasing visa too?
And also increasing visa because we delivered thousands of permit visa for work last August with an increasing number. Of course, now we had some constraint soon after COVID. We are trying to manage to have some cap for the request of visa, but we are improving also our delivery of visa here in Delhi, in Mumbai, and in Kolkata.